Good morning. It's Wednesday, April 5th. Time for Top Story. And if you want even more high-quality news, just go check out the full World Watch show. Now, this is Top Story.
Ladies and gentlemen, your Artemis 2 crew.
NASA announced the four astronauts who they hope will circle the moon during the Artemis 2 mission. Mission Commander Reid Wiseman, Pilot Victor Glover, and Mission Specialist Christina Koch and Jeremy Hansen. They are the first moon crew in 50 years. And while they won't touch down on the lunar surface, their goal is to pave the way for missions that could.
I pray that God will bless this mission, but I also pray that we can continue to serve as a source of inspiration for cooperation and peace, not just between nations, but in our own nation. Thank you, and God bless us all.
The three Americans have traveled to space before, but Canadian Jeremy Hansen is a space rookie. The crew will go through extensive training to prepare for their mission to launch into space with a rocket, fly around the moon, and catch a free ride back by using Earth's gravitational pull. The Artemis 2 mission is scheduled for late 2024.
Headlines can be scary. Talking about them with kids doesn't have to be. Introducing Concurrently, the News Coach podcast from God's World News. Let's teach children with calm discernment.
Looking for more news and want it free? Head on over to worldwatch.news/free video, where you can access the full show with a lot more news and stories free for a whole week. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. I'm Big Bash. Remember, whatever the news, the purpose of the Lord will stand. We'll see you tomorrow.